stuff. He missed the handle a little bit, but it's all right. Driving nuts. Suck. You just have to be chained here forever. Have fun. The hell with that, man. Okay. more concerned about Archie screwing up my puppets than I am, like, anything else hitting me. Slightly, yes. Whenever you close it, the only hear that's on the entire house is lit.
So I'm gonna leave the door.
Looks like the breakable. There's that guy. It might be him. That's now maxed out.
What the hell is his
name? No, it's just a graphic, basically. I'll twist the points in the fist. Is always a good thing. And pull the lever croc.
By the hands of Zeus, the Titans had been bound and shackled in their torment for 1,000 years, with no hope of escape. Now the chains that once held the Titan Atlas lay broken, and only one question plagued the thoughts of Kratos.
Who would release such evil?
Son of a beach! Save points are good. Alright, let's get over to the platform already. Hey, guy. Big jerk Karen threw me off the fucking cliff. So I had to do all that for real. My daughter. And big, all that shit. Not sure what you're getting at with huzzah, but it's meant to be big. Okay. Whoa, what's going on here? Fuck that cake. Dang. Fucker.
You again. The walls of Tartarus would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either.
The gods have obviously taken pity on their slaves.
You underestimate me, Charon. This time I will not be so merciful.
Yeah. Okay. Nope. You can let me out of the corner now.
Are you doing the recording?
No. I do the entire game. I wouldn't just do a piece of the game. Just do it. Well, that sucks ass. What's that? Fuck that. You don't do it as soon as you see a green animation, you get destroyed by it. This returns to the nasty. Shit. What happened? Did you lose?
Having defeated Charon, Kratos journeyed deeper into Hades and closer to his goal. For in the distance, the bright light of Helios illuminated all of the underworld.
Game's almost over.
But something on the shore caught his attention. And to Kratos, it almost seemed an apparition.
Calliope!
Upon seeing his daughter, Kratos realized that all that he had been working for, all that he had wanted, was within reach. Years of service to the gods had not delivered him from his pain, never had it eased the burden of his past. And now, Calliope was found.
Calliope!